one.
Cinderella. Once upon a time, in a faraway land, there was a young girl named Cinderella. When she was a girl, her mother died. Her father found a new wife who had two daughters, the same age as Cinderella. But after Cinderella's father died, the stepmother was very cold and cruel to Cinderella. The kind girl was forced to work as a servant in her own house. Still, Cinderella was always cheerful, sure that one day her dreams of happiness would come true.
I just hate the... I just want my dreams to come true because this working is really, really hard, but I have to do it.
So yummy. Remember, you can sit with us.
Why not?
Cause you did not finish your work yet. Oops, the cup fell. Nice one.
So hard.
Cinderella was always busy cooking, cleaning, and serving the stepmother, Lady Tremaine, and her stepsisters Drusilla and Anastasia. One day, while Cinderella was doing her chores, she heard a knock at the door.
May I come in?
Yes,
sure. Oh, I'll read it. That's right. I'll read it.
We're invited.
Good.
Am I invited?
I'm invited too.
Only for all the girls from the ball.
But I'm a girl.
But still, you're not finished the cleaning and sweeping.
And you didn't finish the dishes. Ta-da! Open in the name of the king. A man shouted. It was the king's messenger. He handed Cinderella a letter. The stepmother was giving Anastasia and Drusilla music lessons. Cinderella knocked at the door. I warned you to interrupt, barked Lady Tremaine.
Bye, I'm gonna just go. Bye.
Okay.
No!
No, not like that. Like this. Then Cinderella showed her the letter. It was an invitation to a royal ball for the prince. By royal command, every eligible maiden is to attend. Stepmother read. That means I can go, Cinderella cried happily.
I can actually go?
Of course not. Drusilla told you that you didn't finish.
But I finished all the chores. It's spotless.
Oops, something fell. Better clean up. Yeah, ta-ta. Have a bad day.
You are Station Street. I see no reason why you can't go to the ball. The stepmother said in a sickly voice.
You cannot go to the ball.
Why not?
Because you did not finish. Look at the stairs, so dirty with this cat.
Better clean up.
Oops,
found a shirt.
Why is my life?
And if you can find something suitable to wear, I promise. Do you realize what you just said? A horrified Drusilla asked her mother. But Lady Trimming had a plan. Of course, I said it, answered the evil woman. Oh, if Drusilla repeat at the station, giggle. Cinderella went up to her room in the attic and found an old dress in a trunk. It was my mother's. She told her animal friends and as she twirled around. It's a little old fashioned.
It's a little old fashioned. But I'll give it a try. Censor. You are not allowed to see.
I'm sorry for this, but still.
Censor. Discussion right now. So can you please wait or skip the video?
Okay, give us a like and a subscribe
and subscribe.
Yeah, and subscribe. And you can comment if you want, but still.
Please wait, please. It's getting a long time. Yeah, because it's hard to put on the dress.
Yeah.
I'm just doing this for fun, and you know this is Amy, Super Planet.
Yeah. It's Amy Super Planet here.
And I'm trying to do the clothes.
Yeah, she's actually my friend.
Neighbors, actually.
Oh yeah, neighbors. Neighbors and friends.
Ready?
It's done! It's a little old
action. Admitted Cinderella, but I can fix that. She took out a book and found a picture of another dress. She had just started making plans. When she heard a shrill cry, Cinderella!
What's going on?
Yes?
Hey, that's mine!
Ripped. Later, Drusilla ripped.
There, she ripped it.
Hey, that's mine!
Go on, make it.
Ta-ta! You can't go to the ball even. You still have your lovely, lovely dress, but still, I don't care.
We don't care.
Na 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 na. Ta-ta! Have a bad luck. My dress will be just have to wait. Cinderella dressed quickly.
No, perfect.
The two girls tore at Cinderella's dress. By the time they were finished, the dress was in rags, and Cinderella was in tears. Good night, the stepmother said as she left for the ball with her horrible daughters.
Those daughters are really horrible. Yeah.
Cinderella,
remember how to have a bad luck. Ta-ta.
Page.
Cinderella ran outside to the garden. Her animal friends left terrible, but there was nothing they could do to help their poor Cinderella. It seemed as if her dreams would never come true. It's just no use. There's nothing left to believe in. Cinderella sobbed.
Nothing?
Asked a voice now. A voice.
Technical difficulties again. It's because the Barbie dolls are really, really worth it.
Thank you.
I'm sorry it's getting along. It's so, so long. But still, wait. She's at, Lily is actually...
My name is not Lily Super Planet. It's Amy Super Planet. That's my Roblox account.
Yeah.
Come on. I'm ready.
If you have... Okay, I'll tell you in the end.